I think the first thing I do when I'm restored to power will be to demote him. Assign him to the Cardassian Embassy on Breen. I hear it's bitter cold on Breen. And we Cardassians do despise the cold.
Sir, I've got something.
On screen. Well, Major, it seems fate has smiled on our little plan.
They're scanning us.
Good. Let's hope they take the bait.
Sir, they've locked their disruptors on us.
They haven't fired. Which means they could be interested in our cargo.
They're hailing us, sir. Demanding our surrender.
They're interested. Now let's see if you can make them bite.
On screen.
Identify yourself.
I'm Gul Dukat, commander of the Cardassian freighter Gromol. Who are you?
What is your cargo and destination?
We are carrying replicator and transporter parts to the Doppler system.
You're lying!
I assure you, Captain.
I'm confiscating your ship and its cargo.
On whose authority?
On the authority of the Klingon Empire and the disruptors I have pointed at your vessel.
Convincing, wasn't I?
I'll let you know.
They've locked the tractor beam on us.
Wait for my signal. Wait. Open the cargo bay doors.
Doors opening.
Fire.
We breached their hull. Their impulse engines are down. They're adrift.
Excellent.
They're relocking their disruptors on us.
All the power to forward shields.
Damage!
Both shields are down to 20%. We can't sustain another hit.
I think it's time to improvise.
I want all power to the disruptors. Now! You, get down to the weapons room and find out what's taking them so long. Major!
Just give me a minute.
Hurry, Major.
Quiet, I need to concentrate.
Lock target. Prepare to fire.
Huh. You are a magician, Major.
There's nothing magical about it. Not when you know Klingon transporter codes. It worked. All our people are here and all 36 Klingons are on the freighter. Oh, I can just imagine that Klingon captain explaining this to his superiors.
He won't get the opportunity.
Was that necessary?
You're the terrorist. You tell me.
Weapons secured, sir.
Excellent.
So is engineering.
Well done. Well, Major, quite a prize we've taken. The first Klingon bird of prey ever to be captured by Cardassia.
I think I just found a bigger prize. It looks like we've got the target priorities of all Klingon raiders in Cardassian space.
Ha! I'll contact Central Command and inform them of our success.